Before everyone wanted mischief boots and a Stussy fleece, box logos and shark hoodies ruled streetwear. As long as you flexed loud logos and had permission to use mom's credit card, the Hypebeast possibilities were endless. Now the Hypebeast uniform is rare, and unfortunately BAPE and Supreme are still stained with the Hypebeast stigma. From tote bag warriors to rocking fates, clearly streetwear has changed, but it's only a matter of time till they return.